Hi, I'm Rami Tamimi. This right here is the surveying total station. Today, I'm going to show you how you can set up your survey total station so that you can begin doing your surveying projects. Now, a total station is a lot different than a differential level, which is what we've been using in the past. This piece of equipment requires electronics and a battery to operate. Additionally, it's going to require some advanced leveling to make sure that everything is calibrated correctly to the surface of the Earth. And any small adjustments that you might make could affect the leveling of this instrument. Now, I'm going to be demonstrating how to set up a total station using a Sokkia SX series. It really doesn't matter what you use, the procedure is the same. So follow along and look at all the small details that I do in order to set up my total station. Your total station, no matter what brand it is, will be the exact same procedure. Okay, let's get our equipment. Once our tripod is over the point, we're going to go ahead and pull out the total station and place it right on top of the tripod. Once the total station is on top of the tripod, go ahead and tighten it below so that it's nice and secure on the tripod. Now it's important that your instrument is set up right over this point. And when I say right over, I mean quite literally right over that point. Here's how you do it. Every total station has one of these on the side of it. This sight right here on the side allows us to look down on the bottom and see where the instrument is directly over. When we look now, we can see that, well, it's not quite over our point. So we're going to need to move it over just a bit. The way I recommend that you do this, take two of the legs in both of your hands, look into the sight, lift the tripod, and keep one leg on the ground. There's a loud motorcycle. Once doing so, bring the instrument backward and forward until you find the point. Once you find it, set it down gently. You don't have to be perfect, but come close to the center of the point. Once you've found the point through your viewfinder, go ahead and step on the legs and embed the tripod into the ground. Now, I know it's hard to see on this particular brand, but you'll find that there is a bubble right here, and that will help you level out the instrument to a closer precision. Some brands actually put the bubble in a visible place, so if you're lucky and you have the bubble somewhere visible, go ahead and look at it and try to figure out what you need to do with the legs to adjust the total station and being more level. I can tell by looking at this bubble that our total station is leaning forward just a bit too much. So I'm going to lift this leg up just a little bit so it's a little bit more leveled. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to step on the leg so that it doesn't go anywhere. I'm going to loosen the leg. And now I'm going to raise the instrument just a bit so that it's more level. Once I'm satisfied, I'll tighten up the leg. When I look at this bubble now, it looks to be a bit more in the center. So now we have a much better foundation to start before we turn on the instrument. All right, we've now leveled the total station to a point where it's relatively flat with the tripod. It's also relatively close to being right over the point of occupation. Now we turn it on. I'm just gonna go ahead and press the power button. The first thing that pops up is this digital level screen. As you can see, we still have a lot of leveling to do. Leveling out a total station is extremely critical. It's the difference between making sure your data is accurate and your data being completely thrown off because your occupation is off. If your initial setup is incorrect, then everything that you are going to collect isn't going to be relatively positioned correctly based off the physical location of the point. What we're really doing is calibrating the equipment to fit into the real world. All right, let's finish up this leveling process. Now, similar to a differential level, there are three knobs on the bottom to help level out the instrument. When doing two knobs together, you'll make the instrument move left and right. One knob by itself will move the instrument up and down. With the assistance of the digital level screen, I'm able to see which direction my bubble is going. The slightest adjustments to these knobs can actually influence the bubble quite drastically. I'm doing some final adjustments here just to make sure that this is coming into the correct position. Now all that's left is to bring the bubble down just a bit. Bring this bubble into the right. See, when I do that, it goes back, so I have to go back and forth, and the slightest adjustments make the biggest difference when it comes to leveling a total station. Keep that in mind. We're getting very close here. Some final adjustments, and all right, I'm gonna go ahead and call that good. Your margin of error should be below 10 seconds. If you're between 1 and 10 seconds, that's relatively acceptable. All right, the next thing we need to do is look through our viewfinder to see the point below us. The goal now is to make sure that we are exactly over our point of interest.
All right, and when I take a look here,
we're slightly just below where we need to be. We're close, but we're just below where we need to be. We want to be right in the center of that dot and that circle. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna loosen up this little screw, but not all the way. All right, now I have the ability to slightly move the instrument. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look through the viewfinder and position myself just over the point.
I'm gonna move up just a bit. There. Now I'm right over the point.
All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and lock this back up. And when we look at the screen, you'll notice something. That's right, we're not completely leveled like we were before, which means we have to readjust again. So I'm gonna move this over just a bit. Remember, the slightest adjustment will make the biggest difference. And then we're gonna go up and over. Okay, there. Looks good. One more look under, make sure we're still over the point. Right, so there you have it. That is how you level a total station. With that, I will see you guys next time.